You really do have to think about dealing with animals on set. It's not just that they sometimes are a challenge to get to do what the script would like them to do, but actually you have to think a great deal about pre-care, after-care, where they live, who's looking after them, who's bringing them to the set.
We've had a pelican being walked by Jerry, which I was quite astonished we could make happen, but it did.
I was quite intimidated by the pelican because obviously it's absolutely humongous. I thought they would be about that big, but they were honestly absolutely huge, so I think I did quite well with those.
There's a whole little department that's operating within the film to bring all that to the screen.
So there's all these puppies I fell in love with and was so close to bringing home. I called my housemate and he said, don't bring it home. We can't look after a dog. Can't look after ourselves.
Each time we came across an animal performance or a piece of storytelling through the animals, we'd have to find a way through it. But we had some great vet over in Corfu who helped us locate different species and try to keep it as authentic as we could in terms of where they could have been seen back in the 30s.
I'm very pleased because the animal quota is very high. We see an awful lot of animals.